Well, time is certainly ticking on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. The absence of recent eliminee, Peter Rosethorne, was especially hard on poor Fiona O'Loughlin.
Yeah.
As the Ron and Brenda show was put on hold for now.
Just resting.
Yeah, just resting. But from five, it then became four celebrities left in the camp as another said farewell to jungle life. And joining us from the African jungle is the delightful Simone Holtznagel. Hi, Simone.
Hey. So good. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Now, you lasted a total of 42 days without a proper shower or any other basics, let alone luxuries. How did you manage to stay looking so fabulous in the jungle?
Well, thank you for saying that, because I definitely don't feel glamorous and gorgeous. I can tell you I cannot wait to have a hot shower and not have to douse myself with bug spray poison as soon as I get out, and to stop stinking of fire. But thanks. I feel like I kind of held up, like, okay. I mean, some people don't look as clean. I feel like I look kind of clean, at least.
Mm. Speaking of clean, Simone, you had to complete the camp chore of dunny duty with Jackie. Was that worse than the Tucker trials?
Do you know what, Joe? Dunny duty really wasn't that bad. I mean, have you heard of a lid? They go on top of buckets.
Yep.
So it really wasn't as awful. And you do it once a day. And they're giant buckets, so it's really not that bad. And also, we all know I like to get very heavily involved in eating trials. So I don't know what I'd pick an eating trial, to be honest. But toilet duties aren't that bad. It's the easiest job in camp.
Oh.
And I like to lay around.
Now, we were talking of eating trials. Simone, you had to eat a tarantula during one of the Tucker trials. What was that like?
Ugh, yuck.
The tarantula tasted like a little bit burnt. I think someone might have, like, flipped him on some hot coals before I ate him. Oh. He tasted a little bit charcoal-y, very dry, until I bit that big bubble thing on the back, and it was like... like... a squirt of, like, custard into your mouth. It's not pleasant.
God almighty.
Goodness me. Now, Simone, you had Charlotte Dawson come through on a reading with Jackie Gillies as well as John Edward. Now, what was that experience like, especially having it happen twice?
Having Charlotte come through twice was absolutely amazing for me. I know this sounds crazy, but I dream about her all the time, and I feel her around me all the time, and I have so many of her things with me, and I really like it. I know some people are skeptics, but Jackie is honestly one of the best psychics out there, and she, like, I could not have lasted in there as long as I did without Jackie. And yeah, having Charlotte come through with John and Jackie, just it wasn't scary or anything like what people might think. It's a really comforting feeling to know that they're still with you and still watching you. So I was really happy with that.
Oh, good. Dear Charlotte. Now, of course, Simone, we all tuned into your jungle radio with Steve Price. How did you feel knowing your mum publicly commented on your rumoured relationship with Josh? Mum!
Mum, word to the wise, Margaret. Zip it.
Now, Simone,
bless. Listen, my mum was probably just really excited to talk to a reporter. She's obviously never been in that, like, real position. She's commented on a couple of things, but it's usually to do with billboards and me, like, not having much clothing on. But I think the whole Josh and I thing came about because I have been modelling for about 10 years, and relatively people might know a little bit about me, but never anything about my romantic life or relationships or anything, which I really like. So I think everyone was just kind of really gunning for, you know, jungle romance,
yeah.
But that wasn't going to happen.
Oh, yes.
Oh, now, Simone, a few nights ago it was revealed that you've lost around 6.3 kilos. How did you feel about that?
Losing 6.3 kilos, it didn't shock me. I wish it was an even number. I would have preferred 8, but, I mean, I don't have that much weight to lose. That is a silver lining of the jungle.
Simone, we must ask, who would you like to see king or queen of the jungle?
I would love it if the final two was out of Vicky and Fiona. I think that there needs to be a final two with two girls, two incredibly strong women. Vicky has done so much and come so far personally, and Fee's story is absolutely inspirational. The stuff that Fee's been through is... I love them both dearly, and I want them both to be in the final two.
Oh,
I would love Fee to win, though. Mm. Oh, my God, I'd love Fee to win.
Mm. Yeah. She is such a great girl. And, Simone, you're a great girl, too. We've loved watching you. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you so much, guys.
Now, of course, Simone just mentioned she'd love Fiona to win. My pick to go on Sunday night's Vicky.
Vicky, what, the blowing?
Mm-hmm.
We flew here, you grew... What is it? We grew here, you flew here.
No, but the thing is, she didn't have two...
She wasn't two, there from the beginning.
From the beginning. Yeah.
She was an intruder.
Yeah, but I think she has to.
I'm thinking she's going to go.
Yeah, you've got to go with the home team, I think. Mm.
Yeah, of course. But who do we think's going to win?
Yeah. I've said from the outset, Shannon Noll.
Oh, no, I want Fiona.
I'm happy to go with Fee.
Yeah, Fiona's great too, though.
No, I'd love to see Fee win because she has turned it. She was near dead.
Yeah.
And
yep.
then to go and do something like this, amazing.
She's Fee. Yeah. Very funny too.
Oh, yeah. She's brilliant.
She's great.
I think Vicky will go, and then next night Fiona O'Loughlin comes through, and Danny Green and Shannon Noll can Indian
two
wrestle.
People win?
No.
No.
Oh. Okay.
That's yeah, but good chat. There are four celebrities, only four left in the camp, as we mentioned. Make sure you tune in to I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here Sunday, 7:30 on both the 10 and Win networks, and then Monday night. Finale.
What about me?
What about...
What about me? It isn't fair.
See, Nolsey has to go just for that reason.